Hi friends, welcome to Parallel People channel. Today we are going to do dancing flame experiment. For this experiment, we just need hydrochloric acid, an aluminium foil, copper sulfate, and a container. We can use conical flask or any big kind of round bottom flask or a glass bottle which is heat resistant or something like that. Bigger the container is, better will be the display. Right now, I only have this conical flask with me because I am in home, so I just limited with the container. You can use bigger container for better results. First, we need to pour some hydrochloric acid into the conical flask. Before just going to the main experiment, let me show you the reaction between hydrochloric acid and aluminium metal. When aluminium metal reacts with hydrochloric acid, it will release hydrogen gas. This hydrogen gas is highly flammable, you know that. There is no attractive color by burning this hydrogen gas. So that's why we need copper sulfate. You will see later. But first, let's see this burning of this hydrogen gas. We just drop this aluminium metal inside the hydrochloric acid, and slowly you can see this reaction is going on, and suddenly it will accelerate. As soon as the oxide layer of the aluminium is just worn out and hydrochloric acid will begin to directly react with aluminium, it will become very wild and you can see the flame going down. Now let us add some copper sulfate into the solution. When you add copper sulfate will also react with hydrochloric acid, but that is not significant here because any compound of this copper sulfate or copper chloride or something like that will give the same color, which is basically blue. It's not exactly blue sometimes, but it's nearly blue all of the time because copper will give that kind of blue flame, and sometimes copper will also give green flame too. Here we can see the combined color of this hydrogen gas and copper sulfate, which is blue. Also, this bright color of the flame is due to the excitement of electrons from the orbitals of copper, which is basic theoretical boring stuff. You can later study. You maybe studied this in your graduation or school level or any academics, but that's a factor. You can see the beautiful blue colored flame that is feel like dancing in the conical flask. That is the main thing we can see here. Okay, hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe for more videos and please subscribe and support us. If you like this video, hit the like button and see you in the next video.